problem with these shoes is they're not waterproof, so got a wee river to cross here. There you go. Oh. Gearing up. Looking up the route. Way up there somewhere. Heather ledge and Jerry's way to traverse round. Fantastic. Rather exposed. Nice though. And we're heading up round there and up to the top.
It's times like these you learn to live again. It's times like these you give and give again. It's times like these you learn to love again. It's times like these, time and time again. It's times like these you learn to live.
The chimney on North Face Route. A nice wee traverse there with a wee crux corner, just been safely passed. As you can see, it's a lovely day.
Lovely.
Here it comes.
So here we are on the pitch below the chimney. And Mark goes. Okay, not there.
It's a photo opportunity.
Give us a running commentary on the handholds.
What handholds?
Fuck.
I feel a cam coming on this. The feet are in slopers. Very reminiscent of the Crux of A guys.
Yeah?
We'll be right back. to the ledge after the best pitch on North Face route. Seeing you ground
it. I'm below my feet for about 2,000 feet.
Super grippy.
Here comes Mark.
Super grippy. Great. Well done.
Yeah, happy to do it. I hadn't.
I didn't.
I didn't do this.
How nice was that?